house, and I often work in graphite on paper, and I'm trying to focus on detail with graphite. And when I work in oil, I really love working with colors. All my pieces actually have a distinct story, and they have their own story, and it's these women in certain situations of desire, situations of comfort, situations of insecurity, and situations of, you know, bettering yourself in a way.